Slow Safe Ride is offering a new holiday lights cruise. You can ride through San Luis Obispo for 2 hours in a Sprinter van or limousine bus to see all of the holiday lights in the city and the county. The owner says the company decided to decorate their vehicles and stock them for private parties after the latest COVID-19 restrictions.
With the kind of shelter in place rules being a little more strict right now, that people were going to be, you know, cooped up for the holidays and were looking for ways to kind of de-stress.
The cruises last 2 hours and include parties from 1 to 8 people. The cars include recliner seats, onboard Wi-Fi, big screen TVs, and your choice of wine or champagne. For more information on the cruises, you can check out KSBY.com.